All right, imagine this. You're biting into a bright red gummy bear, or maybe you're licking pink frosting off of a cupcake, or digging into a colorful bowl of cereal.
Looks delicious, right? But what if I told you that bright red color isn't coming from strawberries or cherries?
Nope, it's coming from something called red dye number 3, a fake color made in a lab. And here's the kicker. Scientists found out it's actually bad for us.
In fact, it's so bad that the United States finally banned it in January of 2025. But guess what? It's still hiding in your snacks for now.
Think of it like this. You know how some toys look super shiny and new on the outside? But when you open them up, they look kind of flimsy.
And that's red dye number 3. It makes food look fun and colorful, but inside, it's not doing anything good for your body.
It's not from fruit, it's not from nature, it's made from chemicals.
And for years, company used it because, well, it makes food look a little bit more exciting.
But just because something looks fun doesn't mean it's safe.
And scientists began looking into red dye number 3 and found out some pretty bad stuff.
It can mess with your brain. Some kids feel extra hyper or have trouble paying attention after eating it, like their brains are stuck in fast forward.
Red dye number 3 was linked to health problems in animals. So if it's bad for them, why would we want to eat it too?
And get this, red dye number 3 was banned in makeup back in 1990. That's right, it was too dangerous for lipstick and face products.
But somehow, it was still allowed in our food for decades.
Thankfully, after years of warnings from scientists and doctors, the US finally banned it in 2025, but
companies have until January 2027 to stop using it, so it's still sneaking into some foods.
Foods like gummy bears, frosting, candied cherries, some cereals, even certain medicines.
It's like a sneaky little troublemaker, still hiding in places you wouldn't expect.
So what can you do?
You can check food labels, look for red number 3 in the ingredients, and if you see it, maybe grab something else. Eat real food. Fruits like strawberries, raspberries, and cherries already have the perfect red color without any chemicals needed. And also, tell your friends and family, because the more we know, the better choices we all can make.
Think of it like solving a mystery. Where is red dye number 3 still hiding? And how can we outsmart it?
Red dye number 3 makes food look exciting, but it's not good for our health. And that's why the US finally said, bye-bye, red dye.
But for now, it's still lurking around. So next time you pick a snack, check the label. Your body will thank you.
And maybe you'll be the one to teach your family and friends how to spot red dye number 3.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.